We wanted a perfect future. And fuck, we got it. I wanted to be a killing machine. And they made me one.
One of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry.
You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface.
Your mind truly is your greatest weapon.
My brothers have gone dark, but nobody knows just how far.
Holy shit. I don't think these people volunteered.
When people really want to bury secrets, they tend to bury bodies right along with them.
You think Taylor's team killed our people? I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left.
I can feel it taking over. Not even my mind is safe.
You still in there, John? Do you hear me?
You don't understand. I'm taking us home.
No one gives a fuck about you. You're a number. An asset. A pawn in someone else's game. They've been manipulating you. Watching you. Exploiting you. And when they get what they want, they'll leave you for dead. So here's the deal. Alone, you can put up a fight. But together, you can start a war.
Understand what's going on around you. You are in a state of war, and you have precious little time to save yourself. It's a slow process, which we call active measures. The first stage being demoralization. It takes from 15 to 20 years to demoralize a nation. The next stage is destabilization. What matters is essentials: economy, foreign relations, defense systems. The next stage is crisis, with a violent change of power, structure, and economy, period of normalization. This is what will happen in the United States if you allow all these schmucks to put a big brother government in Washington, D.C., who will promise lots of things, never mind whether the promises are fulfilled or not. Time bomb is ticking. With every second, the disaster is coming closer and closer. The danger is real.